Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take.
YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, which is another super official food review. Manly, listen, man. Okay, I'm here at Breakwater Barbecue. As you see from that sign there, recommended by my main man Jeff. It was also on the Michelin Guide, and it was recommended by Mike Chen of Strictly Dumpling. There were signs in there claiming it was the best barbecue in the Bay Area. Let's see if that it holds up, because right now we've got like a South Winchester Barbecue, Jackie's Place. Chris is shaking his head. But we've been to Texas. I've tried Terry Black's. So let's see how that compares. Let's get into it. Try a bit of pulled pork first. Pulled pork is pretty good. I think it needs a little bit of barbecue sauce. I'm gonna grab whatever this is here.
It's like the mustard.
The yellow sauce. I'll try the yellow sauce. It's like some sort of mustard. Pulled pork is okay. It's a little bit dry, I would say. So definitely needs that sauce. Yeah, the yellow sauce is like really sour. Or it's like really mustardy. So I'm gonna try the actual barbecue sauce.
Sounds right up my alley.
Go for it. Yeah, I'll say the barbecue sauce here is just okay. Tastes kind of weird actually to me. But pulled pork, nothing too special. Let's try the brisket. Chris is excited about my opinion. Do you remember we were sitting there by the water? About this. See how it fares against Terry Black's. Because to be fair, Terry Black's, although it was a godlike experience, the brisket was the one thing that you could nitpick about. It's a little bit lacking. Brisket here is fork tender. Let's get into it. It's really, really good. Really, really smoky. You can see that smoke ring right there. It's pretty juicy, like not crazy, but I think it is a bit juicier than the Terry Black's brisket. So I would give the edge to the Breakwater brisket actually. I think it's pretty damn good.
It's exactly my thoughts.
Exactly your thoughts.
It is better than Terry Black's.
Mm-hmm.
It is almost on par with Rudy's.
Yeah. The brisket here is damn good. Smoky. Yeah. It's juicy. It's just everything you'd want in a brisket. Last, I'm going to try this rib here. Also very smoky. You can see the smoke ring. I mean, the rib here is pretty good too. Got that sticky barbecue sauce on the outside. It's pretty good. It's not super, super tender though, which is what I was expecting. So I think I'd give the edge for the ribs to Terry Black's. The brisket here, damn good. So would I say this is the best barbecue in the Bay Area? Yeah, probably, but we're using Bay Area quite loosely because this is Half Moon Bay.
This is not the Bay Area.
Not San Francisco Bay.
This is not the Bay Area, is it?
It's like claiming Gilroy's part of the Bay Area.
Hey, it's called Half Moon Bay though.
True.
Oh yeah, Half Moon Bay Area. There we go.
Michael, what'd you think about the food here so far?
That brisket sample they gave, It was really good. They gave me a really nice fatty cut.
Mm-hmm.
This one,
that's
a little less fat on it.
It's
good, but it's not as good as the sample.
They baited us with the sample. A sample I think was better, but it's good though. How about you, B-Fan? What'd you think?
I've only had brisket twice, including this time, so this and Terry Black's.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty comparable to Terry Black's.
Oh, that's high praise. The Texas barbecue. Bevo? I'll let you chew. How about you, Chow? What do you think about this place?
The
music dies
on the same. The brisket in the rim, pretty good, but the pulled pork, not too great.
Yeah.
I like pulled pork the most out of any barbecue item usually.
Mm-hmm.
So I actually put Jackie's places. Jackie's has good pulled pork.
That's true.
But the brisket and the ribs are better here.
Mm-hmm.
So pretty good.
Yeah. I actually went to Texas separately I left my university friends, not you guys, and I had the cherry blast before. But for me personally, I just assume, like, if it's not Texas, then it's just not as good.
Mm-hmm. But what about here?
I think it's pretty good.
It's not as good.
Yeah. I'll go back to Texas.
Andy, what are your thoughts?
Pretty decent. The brisket's definitely better, though.
Okay.
Than Terry Black's.
100%.
Yeah,
brisket? I was surprised that the brisket at Terry Black's was not great.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Maybe that's more of an indictment of Terry Black's than the praise of Breakwater, but this place, I'll give it overall a 4 out of 5. But I will say, probably not deserving of a Michelin guide. I don't know. Maybe I'm overhyping Michelin, but whatever. All right, we're done here.
Sponsored by
Chicken in a Biscuit.
Chicken Biscuit.
Build a beautiful. Subscribe. Like the video.
Yes, my friends.
Hey, that's pretty good.